What's up, guys? In this short tutorial, I will show you how to prevent your Google Chrome browser from lagging on your Windows 11 PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, open up your Chrome browser and click on this burger menu at the top right of your browser window to access your settings. Here, search for Browsing Data and select the Clear Browsing Data setting. Lastly, select To Clear Data. In your Advanced Clear Browsing Data settings, set the time range to at least 7 days and make sure to uncheck passwords and other sign-in data, as it will otherwise delete all of your saved passwords for the Chrome browser. This will in any case improve your performance when using Chrome. Next, search for Hardware Acceleration and uncheck the Use Hardware Acceleration when available option. This will prevent your browser from utilizing your graphics card to process certain tabs. When this is done, right-click an extension and select Manage Extensions, or navigate to your burger menu, More Tools, and select Extensions. On this window, you can preview all of your installed, disabled, and enabled extensions for your Google Chrome browser. I suggest removing or at least disabling some extensions which you don't need. Some of these extensions will also run after closing your Chrome browser, utilizing your resources. The best way to troubleshoot if the browser extensions are the culprit of your lag, you should disable them all, and then slowly enable one at a time to see which one is causing your problems. In case you still experience lag while using your Chrome browser on Windows 11, then you might have programs running in the background which use up your available resources. Open up your Task Manager by right-clicking your Start Menu icon and selecting it. Here, in the Processes tab, make sure to end some programs from running in the background, but make sure to only end the processes which you know won't break your operating system. In addition, Chrome is known to use up your available RAM. Make sure to end programs from running which use up your RAM, such as Adobe applications, OBS, or Office 365 applications. While using your Chrome browser, you should also limit the amount of tabs you keep open. Lastly, you should make sure that you're running the latest Windows 11 version on your system. Simply search for Update in your Start menu search to open up your Check for Updates System Settings window. Here, click on Check for Updates, Download Now, or Install Now. After downloading the latest update, make sure to restart your PC, which will also restart the Google Chrome services. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.